let's read the drum set notation to the basic beat while we're playing with the keyboard.